once again, I'm going to be teaching you Boulevard of Broken Dreams on piano. If you do like this lesson, please subscribe to my videos because I make a brand new lesson every week. Also, you can check out my website at therapianolessons.dk because all my YouTube piano lessons are up there. And I also have some original sounds up there, so if you can check that out, that would help me out a lot. And if you could please thumbs up on this video and comment on this video, that would also help me out a lot. So this is a very easy sound to play. You're only going to be 5 chords. And you're going to be starting off in the intro, and the intro and the verse are going to be the exact same chord pattern. And you're going to be starting off with an F minor chord, which is F, G, and C. Then you're going to go up to a G sharp chord, which is G sharp, C, and D sharp. Then you're going to go down to a D sharp chord, which is D sharp, G, and B flat. And then you're going to go up to a B flat chord, which is B flat, D, and F. And that is the full verse and intro and instrumental parts of the song. So now you're going to be moving to the chorus, and it's going to be exactly the same as the verse, except you're going to change the F minor to a C sharp chord, which is C sharp, F, and G sharp. And they're going to be playing the same exact themes. So it's C sharp, G sharp, D sharp, B flat, C sharp, G sharp, D sharp, B flat. And that is the chorus of the song. So that's how you play Boulevard of Broken Dreams on piano. Please rate and comment, subscribe to my videos, and please thumbs up on this video.